Operational report. Oh, yeah. Lose more equipment lost during loading of. Okay. Crap. What a headache, eh? One pissant little artillery unit causes this much grief for so much. So much hassle. No, nothing. Repairs. Okay, back in service. Good. Capture Kukang and Ocean Island. Oops, Changchung is in North Korea, I believe. Lunga has got their airfield and port up. Fantastic. Lots of the carrier groups taking replacements now. As Rabaul. I guess once a week they are allowed to take replacements. Reinforcements in Auckland and the Mojave. Relax, I know that's Mojave. Eastern Seattle and Mojave. Oops, Mojave. The one thing I should mention about the report, missed one. See, here's a new one. Not a new one, but I'd seen it before. I just didn't notice it because you can't read through the whole goddamn report. Here we have, oh my goodness, Empire Hamble. What happened to us last turn when it was trying to unload here? Empire Hamble hit an underwater rock. Ripped itself apart. Great. Okay, it happens. It happens. Problem is, it got lost in the report. With all this important detail, got lost in all the spam, all the junk. So I didn't see it. I didn't see any reason to go scrolling through all my ships here just to see if anyone had been damaged. So I just, right up here, right? I loaded it. Now I've loaded it with this sinking ship. Not quite sinking. It's not on fire, but hey. I've loaded it with units. Oh, well, not many, but a few units. And it's going to sink, or it's going to slow us down, or whatever. It's moving at a rate at 1 knot. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to let it. I'm not going to spend 1, 2, 3, 4 days trying to get back to this damn thing. No. I'll just set it off. I'll set the other ones out, and I'll send this one. Hope maybe the Japanese will do me a favor and sink the stupid thing, eh? But the comes right back to is, it was another. It's an important detail. Lost. Missed totally, and if I had known, I wouldn't have bothered loading the ship. I would have taken it out and sunk it or scuttled it or whatever else. But instead, didn't notice it, so I ended up loading it with useful stuff onto a dead ship. Just junk reports. China. Here we are with, the permit is. Ah, sure. Let's let it repair. Let it repair. Permit. We'll put it pier side. Actually, we'll just put it critical, right? It'll just drop. It should just drop into repair by itself. We've got Grayling. Okay. Grayling's going to go long range. Where was the last one? I can't remember. I think it was on the west side. So let's set this one on the east side. Form another one. This is the short range one. Swordfish has already been fighting. Okay, turn it off. Let's back in the gauntlet. Good stuff. Looking at supplies. Nope. Can't get a goddamn. Can't get anything in here. This dump. No matter what we do. Okay, fine. Leave it at maximum. I don't care. Leave it at maximum. So these planes won't fly. We did manage to blast the hell out of Kukang. Right? The headquarters unit is going to continue moving to try to seal. It should already be sealed. The other units here, let's reform. We're going to move up one hex down the road in preparation for Hankow. I've got a headquarters unit also moving southeasterly. We're going to move here and then hopefully seal the other side of Hankow. So this one's moving up. We'll keep it divided, dispersed for air attack. Protect. Here's our... Oops, he's already gotten past us. Okay, let's have infantry turn off, please. For some reason, we can't explain where all the ammunition is going. Oh, we're here. Let's sit for a turn. Let's see what the enemy does. Hopefully I've sealed it off already, but I don't know. I just don't know. If we sealed it off, then next turn, if the enemy doesn't attack us and blast us out of here, because all this is just a headquarters unit. There's nothing special about it. This other headquarters unit, we're moving to the east. Okay, heading down here too. I say no. Let's move it this way. We've already got units heading out of here to try and cut off. So there's no point in sending another unit. We've already got two or three units coming to try to circle around. Cut this one off so we can kill it afterwards. So we'll move here and then hopefully in here. See a lot. Break this one, then one at a time, or even up here and then across. Look at that, all that rough terrain. Just horrible, horrible terrain. My big unit, my 70, how much is coming? 6,500 is coming to the rescue. Wow, that's a lot. Did I leave? I didn't take it all, did I? I didn't take it all. The Hankow one, a lot of these are Hankow 100s, but I wouldn't have left them behind. So I'm pretty sure I only left the ones that were already here. The 900, 700, 800. Oh well. What's done is done. Over here, we're still getting nothing, but at least my guys are shooting down some of those bombers. That makes me happy. More experience level increases. Chongqing, I don't think, got bombed last turn, which is almost too bad. Almost looking forward to seeing these guys shoot down some more. But we have what happened to this guy? Damaged? Well, we've got more coming in. Holy cow. There goes all the supplies. Lido has all the fighters. Okay, we're recovering, sure. Give another turn and it should be fully repaired, ready to go. The airfield was attacked, or Jorhat was attacked, and we managed to get 15 or 18 fighters up and shoot many of them. I think the enemy seeing our supply efforts and trying to interdict. All right, we've got other fighter squadrons over in Calcutta. May have to bring more of them over if this continues. We're in Kukang. We're down at 7,200, so we're going to make sure. No, the rule is 7,300. So recover. Disruptions, higher than I'd like to see, but hey, we killed a lot. That was a pretty destructive turn for the enemy. Pretty destructive. That's pretty much the equivalent of nearly an entire division. And of which we have, I think we've got three trapped in here. One, yeah, three major divisions, four. four divisions plus a couple of other, that would be, I would call that the equivalent of another, at least another fifth division. Over in Burma, I've advanced onto Taungoo, but I can't capture it. I've got no zone of control because I've got no assault value. So I really don't know if this is going to, if I'm stopping the enemy or doing anything to prevent the enemy. We're moving over through it. Okay, we're already here. These guys are getting bombed to pieces. Well, I don't know. I don't know. I'm thinking maybe I'll just move instead. We already have a unit on top, so there's no point in me doing more. I'll just move across here. Yeah, these units are trying to move away now, southeast and northeast. So we only have the two hexes here. We've got a coastal gun moving across. I'm hoping that doesn't trigger the shock attack on us. The subs in Calcutta and Colombo are still under repair. These guys are okay. Dock. Unloading. Yeah, we may send. I'm sending them back out to Cape Town. Yeah, I normally send the 3900s up to Abadan, but they don't need it. They're keeping it well drained by itself. Transport coming in, going out. Who are these guys? Out, outies, oh, and innies. Okay. Well, that's an innie. Let's form surface. Replenish. Oh crap. Right. Back to Karachi. Meet. And merge. These guys, let's see. They'll take a turn or two to unload. Let's see if we need any escorts out. Let's see. We might be able to switch them before we leave and save ourselves the fuel. Unloading. Set Abadan when you're done. Abadan. Whoa, okay. Let's transfer the ones that are half, that are kind of full. Ferris, Gulf Coast, and City Lille, right? Everyone else is full. Okay, undock. Cancel. Go. Form transport. The ones that are already loaded. Kinda loaded. And a couple of big ones, right? Load fuel. Transfer a few more. Big ones, please. Okay. You know, why am I taking a broken one? Let's send the Challenger back. Let's get an unbroken one. Challenger. Okay. A 32. Let's get a 32 that is undamaged. Replenish from port. And let's replenish everyone here too. Done. Oh, any repairs? This Challenger is going to go. We'll go critical all of them. There we are. One day total. No reinforcements. Okay. South Africa. Oh, for the love of Pete, you're going to dick around? Oh, because we couldn't load. fuel, so they screwed around with the rest of this. Oh, for the love of Pete's. For 250. Right. Get out of here, you morons. Okay, we'll replenish. We'll suck it dry. Out you go to Bombay. Time to form another one. That's it? Dalgolma? Oh, no, no. Of course, it didn't refresh, so I couldn't see it. Dock. 43,000. Yeah, we can load. There's enough to load supplies. Okay. And set for Bombay. Good. I don't know how far out of port we're going to get with that amount of fuel. Submarine check. Whoa. Let's see. Inbound already. Inbound. Inbound. This one. Sailfish. She got hit badly. Woo-wee. Woo. Just in time. Getting back here. Haddock got took her lumps. This is K-11. Also heading back in. Okay. Hong Kong. Yeah, being repaired. Shortlands. That's a good one. Okay, Shortlands will form sub. S-31. Where shall we put it? I'm kind of partial to... I just like to know what's coming out of truck. Because it's so much grief. This is the main problem for us, I think. So we'll set it out there. Others? Alright, now we're checking supplies. Torpedo supply. I'm amazed. Very few submarine engagements last turn. Seal, yeah, already back, heading back with her low fuel state. Okay, very, very surprised. Maybe we're running out of targets. Nope, the enemy's still coming. So, no, we're not running out of targets. We're just not engaging. Over on in the Bismarck Sea, we've got a patrol boat and some other stuff moving around out here, but patrol boats, probably those nuisance little 1-2 things again, or it's two sub chasers that we nailed over here. Jeez, a human would never do that. Oh, I don't think. Right, the fast transports managed to pull out the headquarters unit. See, and we're going to disband after. These guys are, I said we were going to pull it out, right? Empire Humble. Still loading troops. I'm going to take out the Empire Humble right now. Form Amphibious. Empire Humble. You're on your own, idiot. Let's see if we can get back here to unload. That'll be fine. Return here to unload. Why? If we can unload here, we can always, whatever survivors are here, we can always march back to Lay. If it survives. These other ones. Yep, we're heading back to Lay. We're going to retire once they are finished loading. There's how many left? Yeah, there's all of 4, 6, 13 left for all these ships. So if each ship took one, there's 44. There's more than 44 ships. If each ship just took one more squad, we'd be out of here. We're picking up these guys. See, there's only one of each squad left. Good. One and one. So Cooktown is still on the pickup. Good. Pilots. We could use another pilot. Okay. Reserve for patrol. Let's grab another pilot. That's 4. The sky trains are in training, so they're mobile. That's good. We don't need to wear them down doing nothing. These guys are marching forward. 13 and 42. Respectable, respectable. Still don't know what, I'm just leaving all the aircraft where they are. I'm just feeling helpless here. What do we got? Okay, first things first, destroyers refuel. Destroyers also rearm. No, nothing to rearm. Cruisers. Wow. Whoa, look at all that, huh? And now, finally, carriers. Oh-ho! This is wonderful. Notice that it already dropped 1% by just getting into dock and waiting. Okay. So we're going to manage this by putting. Where's the carrier? All these repairs. Let's see. Carrier. Critical. Oh, that's. I like that. I like that. We're not going to go into pier side just because we may have to sail at any moment. S is also critical. Oh, this is pier side. You know, I keep thinking about this critical stuff. St. Louis. Critical. Yeah, this one's got nothing to fix. Chester. Critical. That's a legitimate critical. Or at least high priority. These other ones that can't be fixed, they can't be fixed. I'm think the submarine's gonna have to come out sooner or later. S-47. See, that's not bad damage. That damage is not bad. So what we're gonna do with this one? Yeah, she's got to come out. She's got to come out. Send her. The only thing to do with this one is to send it. Get her out. Normal. Oh, it's a refit, I think. So it doesn't really matter what I do with it. There's nothing I can do that's going to change it. I believe it's part of a refit. Let's check. I can't see. Can't tell. Can't tell. Here's S-131 going forward, going towards the enemy. Yeah, there. Well, no strikes by these guys. The base is up. That's good to see. Let's form transport. Let's see. Can we dock one of these guys, right? Nope. No, too big to dock, so pointless. Do not refuel. How hard is it to always just not refuel, for God's sakes? Or maybe when this one, you know what? I bet you what'll happen is, I think what happens was it becomes a base and automatically the thing shows up as refuel, full refuel. Dipshits. So this one's almost there, right? 78%, a day or two, and we're dropping even more supply on here. Another 1600 in supply. That's all right. If we drop it all, we drop it all here. We have our ships all loaded. Okay, let's disband. Let's form another. Anything with oh, it's AKs only. Okay, anything without fuel on it. How's that? Tankers here. Good. Dock. Load fuel. And unband, disband, please. So it's another 15,000 here plus the 20,000. That will give us some latitude, some maneuver, some ability to put cruisers out here to get out. What I want to do is I want to try to get a base force over here, because I don't want the enemy taking this one. It's far enough away from Dobbo that we can probably protect it. And then I also want to move a unit up to Hollandia, see if we can drop a couple of base forces here and build up here, just as the farthest reaches. Again, it's far enough from the enemy, any bases here, we can protect it. So those are the two moves I want to make if I can get my damn ships back here, instead of screwing around with these guys here. If I can get them back here, of course. So that's where it's sitting right now. These guys are moving. 36 and 39. Good, good, good. So we'll move in here and probably just move in there. Rather than sending a ship out here, I can do it just by marching. Sure, let's just do it just by marching. The Kitty Hawks aren't getting very much exercise. The pilots, they're stagnating at their, because there's no training and there's no missions being flown either. Well, I guess I'll leave it for now. These are okay. Ah, the good stuff, not good stuff, but some stuff happening down here. Check the maintenance. These are still under repair. Yeah, critical. Getting that thing fixed. Submarine attack, submarine detected here. What do we got? Supply. All right. Your transfer into the dock, please. Transfer. Let's do this. Okay, dock. And what's the last one? Ooh-wee. Okay, we're going to form surface. These are the little destroyers. You did your thing. Replenish. I think we better go out and we have another one to meet, don't we? Yes, we do. Meet and merge. These guys cannot dock. Okay, let's see. Undock. Still can't dock. All right. Okay, we'll form. Import. I'll dock this one. And what's the biggest troop value you have here? Okay, we'll take this one. Megs. What the hell? Oh, you're supposed to dock, you dipshits! Okay. Form. Nothing from port. Okay. Try that again. Dock! Transfer. Get rid of it. Everything in dock. Who's got the most number of troops on here? Troop goes first. This one, this one, this one. Okay. There we go. There we go. You're docked. Do not refuel. Auto disband. Unload. Gotcha. These other ones here. Well, we might as well. Okay. Transfer. Form. Right? And what's in dock? That has supplies and needs to unload. A.S. Fulton. Gotcha. Okay. Okay. So we have one coming out, one coming in. What's this? What's this? General fuel. What the hell is... Where are you going? One ship. We have one freaking ship. Right, these guys are heading out. Good, good, good. Anyone coming behind you? Oh, we got another ship coming. Another tanker. Tanker, tanker. These are going to Sydney. Yeah, these will have to go to Sydney. We've got some. Yeah. Look at that. 130,000. Yeah, Sydney needs that. Okay. The main island needs that. These guys. Supply and fuel. I think we're just going to drop in here. Oops, this one, right, like that. Good. Now, I'm going to show something that's good. Actually, some luck does go my way. Here we have all those transports, or we want all those transports we wanted to load with infantry. Good. This is stuff we loaded last turn, so there's lots of room here. We could grab supply if we wanted to. 800,000. How much is it? How much is over here? We have about 100. Yeah. Oh boy. That's. We have 1 million here and 800,000 there. I think we better fill up. I think we better fill up here. Transport. So that's 74,000. That's. I'll take 100,000 or so of supplies. Okay. Let's try that. Here's something good that's happened. This is the 32nd Infantry Division that came across. They came across. They didn't unload yet. They haven't had a chance. They just got here. That's good. That's good. They're mixed in with other units that are just carrying fuel and air groups. So I'm going to form group, form transport, nothing in port, troops. We want the group guys. We also want the ones that have nothing but fuel on them, because we can unload those. Where are you? Nothing but fuel. Good, 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 good. You can unload here, 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 here. Yeah, this is okay to unload. Go ahead. Go ahead. Do not refuel, though. Unload. So that's the unload. Oops, oops. We'll form surface combat. Replenish at sea, disband. Okay, so what do we got here? We got two ships here with supplies. These cannot dock. These are loading supplies. These are. Well, if we're loading supplies, hold on. Let's just transfer them over to 236, right? Right? Number 193 to 236, okay? No easy way to do this, as usual. 193, there we go. Cancel, load supplies. We've got this ship, this is the 132nd. It's already loaded up, good, fully loaded. This one's unloading. So let's transfer the unloaded stuff in here. Great. Everything else goes into the city. Oh, that feels so good. Get that pressure off me. So, these guys are going to dock. Or, they're already docked. Okay, unloading. Anybody else? Okay. And we're going to transfer in the two tankers. The three tanker. One, two... Three. Right. The AO, yep, there we gave up fuel for that one. Good. Right? That works. Now, how many of these? Okay. So we filled up. The only other unit that has to go to Maloilap. Is the 27th. Okay, the 27th we're going to rebuild first so we don't dick around with all that. 27th. Let's find enough ships to load the 27th. There's AKs of plenty here right now. Fine. Form. Transport. 8K. Import only. Let's get the big boys. One. Alright. We're going to load troops. Let's select this guy. Let's add, get more ships. Okay, there we go. Is that enough? Who knows, right? Who knows? We're guessing. There's no... Okay, we're going to accept the load. Oh, you wanted to load APDs too? Oh boy. I bet you there's going to be a bunch more stuff back here that we're going to be waving bye-bye. Okay, these are the ships that are in the port. Let's see, how many are AKs? Long-range AKs. Ooh, the 3200s. 3200s. I am going to refuel these. Oh, that was a mistake. Should have taken them off and refueled them at sea. That way we could have grabbed right directly. That's all right. It's done is done. What's done is done. So these 3200s, there's not a lot here. Yeah, that's okay. That's okay. Manage. The Enterprise is repaired another day. Good. Every day counts. Every day counts. Every day counts. There's not enough to send away for here. There's only 17 ships here, and they're mix or match. I bet you next turn there's still going to be some stuff left over from the 27th Infantry Division waiting to go, so they'll pick it up. So I'm glad. One thing did work out well. The ship didn't unload, so we weren't half baked there. These guys are heading out. Okay, let's set for Suva and let's use a waypoint. Suva. Right? That one. And up. We'll probably, the way these guys are going, we'll probably either slow down or just switch out for these guys. I'm going to take... No. The AKEs are going to over here. So we're going to form up surface combat. The escorts are leaving. Replenish at sea. Anybody coming? Nope, nobody else coming in, so we can go all the way home. Sydney and refuel. Wait, are these... No. Let's see, do these... No, they didn't... They don't... No, these belong to Sydney. These belong to Sydney. I thought I might have taken escorts away from these guys, but... No, these are... They're their own thing. Different. They're different. These guys... We sent escorts out, the APDs and whatnot. I think I'm just going to have to reposition some of these guys over here because we're going to need a bunch more escorts as people come in and out around here. And as we get ready for the invasions. So there's not much we can do about that one. These guys are returning for repairs as well. Carriers are all sitting in here, nice and cozy right now. Let's see, the A auxiliaries, do we want to load? Load tender? Nope, nothing load. Yeah, we're getting resupplied direct from the base, so there's no need for this. Ah, forgot, APDs. Refuel. Okay, so APDs are out. AOs. All gone, right? All empty. So we're just waiting for these guys to come back. Do we have enough escorts to send these guys? I'd like to just get them out of here if we could. But then I might run short on escorts for the destroyers. No, for the carriers. Well, better to do something than wait for the. I'm good. I'll try to do something constructive. Here we go. Auxiliaries. No, none of these guys. Mines, patrols. Oh, we don't have anything here, see? Nothing, nothing, nothing. APDs. Okay, we'll send. No, not these APDs. We'll send the short range APDs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. That's right. How many destroyers? Some of the dinged up ones, eh? Lowest endurance, please. Oh, ooh. Okay, Hammond and Gwyn have the engineering casualties. Blue and Phelps. Okay. And McCall. If that's the case, then we'll leave one of the APDs back here. We don't need all those APDs going. Let's set the undamaged ones back here then. So what do you got? Two, three, six, eight. Yep, eight's good. Eight's reasonable. Eight's reasonable. Back to Brisbane. Do not. Okay. 113,000 fuel, and we have 74,000 here. So the sooner you get back, the better for us. Thank you very much. And 50,000. Holy cow. 50,000 supply. That's it. It's not much. That's okay. But if a few bomb raids and that's gone. So even with close to 1 million down here, I guess we're still hurting up on the islands. It's just this is the tip of the spear for us. So many things going on. So many things going on. Once these are done, we're going to have to go and retrieve our two wayward and drop off the AKEs up here. On our way, we'll take Baker. That's when we'll do the invasion of Baker. That's it. Okay. Out in Panama, loading. All right, nothing happened. Nothing else happened. Oh, ship coming through. That's the Jameson. Okay, Pearl. What's happening, Pearl? These guys are clear. Right. I say they're clear, so we're going to form surface. We're going to take the minesweepers back. Set Pearl. Return and dismantle. Over on the bot. Oh gosh. You're docked for one? Hold on. Let's transfer. Let's get in there. Who can come out? Who can load with us? The AO Ramapo will. Okay. Ramapo will get you your fuel. Other guys transfer in and there you go, into the dock, save fuel. But we'll also take the guy that's to almost unloaded. There we go. That'll work. Nothing happening in Midway, no other raiders. Let's check Eastern, nothing. Outbound. Okay, have we cleared the zone? Have we cleared the danger zone? I think so. Form surface. Is that it? Hold on. Can't be it. Four ships? Oh, the YM. Right, we have to form YMS. That's right. Transport. And now we get the yard minesweepers in there. Okay. Okay. Tankers filling. Not full yet. The infantry's up. Okay. We're going to transfer the tanker in. and load fuel. Nicely done. What else we got on here? We'll load tenders. That's the AE, I think it was. Is there an AE in here? There we go, AE. What was the plan to load again? someone remind me. Was I supposed to take any of these bombers or fighters or whatever else? No, I think we took all we could. Well, not all we could, but I think we took enough. Are we going to bring Hudson's down there? You know, we got to do it sooner or later. Sooner or later, they got to go. So the fortresses can fly themselves. The Hudson's need our help. This Hudson, it's not going to be gone until 43. So we'll leave it. We'll leave it up here. How about boat? Why would we want to give a Bolo away? This B-10. There's no pilots. Oh, there are pilots. Can we get any more? Request a veteran. Are there any other pilots? There are pilots in reserve. Interesting. How many can we can get? We have two here. And we can get, one more pilot maybe? Okay. Let's look for the reserve. These are all fighter pilots and recon pilots. Experienced in air. Shucks. Let's just take the leastest one. Okay. We got the leastest one. Turn to active. Fine. Go train your hearts out, right? Can we transfer anywhere? Nope. We can't go anywhere. So it's just going to sit here for the rest of its life. All right. All right. Replacements. No upgrades, so we'll turn off the replacements. So pick up the three Hudsons and go. Is that what we want to do? Marine Regiment. Are any of these loaded? Fifth. This is the fifth and first. Are they going? Are they together? Fifth and first are together. The rest are already on the board, on the ship. Okay, we can load then, right? Yep, they're already on the ship. So let's form. What's here? Okay, form, transport, AP, no APs. Sure, let's take all these other guys. Let's load troops. First and fifth. We'll be bringing a whole bunch of supplies as well as... Yeah, okay, we can do... That's legitimate. The other guys are bringing the fuel. We'll bring the supplies. That's okay. That'll work. So these guys are taking the two Marine regiments. And the other one's already on the... Right? Let's double check that. First and fifth. At San Francisco. And the other ones are already aboard. TF... Where is that? 131? Okay, where is TF-31? 311. Where is TF-311? Somewhere out here. Call up TFs, 311 please. Try to find 311. Hold on. Is it the other one? No. It's the one, where is, my mistake, where are the? Okay, 3 and 5. We're 311, where's the, 326, 236, 236. Here's 236. Unloading. But we're not going to unload. We're loading supplies. So these are going to go to Suva. All right. So the one's loading here are going to have to go to Suva. Okay. In order to form up, right? That'll be fair. That'll be fine. Any other ships to come along? These ships are under repair. The Mulberra and Yoma, pure side. Let's go critical, please. Get them out of here. Get them out of here. Operations check. Any other reinforcements I missed? Mojave and Seattle and Eastern. Okay. We got to check those. Seattle and Eastern. What's in Eastern? Here's a 40%. That's how we tell it's a new one. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I'm trying to get. Yeah, look at these. I'm trying to get the experience for all these guys. It doesn't work. It just doesn't work. Trying to get them to get some kind of experience. But the air skills are up, but the rest of these, it just stinks. So I'm here already. Let's just take them into reserve. Fine. Gosh. We're going to go 100% training all fighters. There's no point in doing anything else. We'll try to, let's see. Can we get some request for some fighter pilots? See, we have 800 in the queue, and but not all of them are any damn good. So like these ones down here, we could easily train a bunch more. One, two, three, but this one's a 50. Let's go one, two, three. These 52s, I mean, we could train them a little bit more, but I think they're ready. They're ready to go. So the rest are going to be us grab replacement pilots. Anyone else? We'll get them later. It's the end of the month. Within a few days, we'll be switching them out anyway. Okay. So where was that 40? Oops. Oh, here. Okay. Pilots wise, 49s. See, these are the look at the other side. The other side's already. This is graduation day for these guys, all over here. So I'm going to take. Yeah, let's graduate these guys. Okay, you're up. Of course, we aren't going to be allowed to get rid of these guys. So we're just going to grab replacements. Straight replacements out. Okay, pilot-wise. Experience, you are gone. Experience, you are gone. And two more nothings. Good. All right, that was Eastern. What else? Oh, Mojave. 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 Whoa, look at all these. These are all leaving too. Oh, they were all removed by June 18th. Really? You're gonna screw us around like this? June 18th? You got all these pilots, all these bombers here, and we're gonna leave by the June 18th? Really? Okay. I mean, what a waste of time, right? What a waste of time. Okay, you got pilots all through. Good pilots. Good pilots. Naval bombers. Did we pull these out early, perhaps? The naval command? That's a good pilot there. Okay. Naval attack, everyone. Low level naval attack. All the bombers here. So what should we do with these guys, huh? If we're going to be pulled out in a couple of weeks anyway, yeah, not even a month. What have we got here? We got bombers, 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 bombers. We could train a few of them. Okay, Sure. These are nothings. These are nothings down here. Fine. We're going to send these off. Reserve. Good stuff. All right. We're just going to grab request veterans from the bomber group. And these bombers down here are just terrible guys, so we'll just release from the bottom. We're going to go back to the pilots. Now I can release this stupid thing. God only knows, right? Oh, no, we can't. I can't. Still can't release it. We'll get some more reserve pilots. The dregs of society, the bottoms. That's okay. No one else wants them either, so it's not like we're in competition. Now can we release Mr. Oh. There we go. We got rid of them. Okay, so now we can... How come it worked the third time around, right? I was trying to do the same thing all through the other times, but no. The third time it... We'll grab the last one. Pilots, group, reserve, active. Everybody goes active. I guess not everyone goes active. No. So if I go right click on these, oh, they'll come active, but not if I just use the more simple, less manually labor intensive. So I don't. Pilots, we have 9 pilots here. We can take 10. So request bomber, the least pilot. Okay. Activate. Okay, all 10. Remove. We're going to move this one hex over to Marchfield because we have no aviation support here. Next, B-17. We'll check pilots. More good naval pilots. Good naval pilots. Of course, we're not allowed to go. Same rigmarole, right? Trying to get up here. Bomber pilots, get the crappy ones. Okay. Now that we've got some pilots here, can we release? Nope. Still can't release. How many pilots do we have? That's 8. We can get 2 more. Pilots, now can we release? There we go. The worst one, please. Activate all of them. Sorry you had to watch all that. I'll just do the rest of this crap. No one needs to watch it. Sorry to have put you through all that. Well, after several hundred clicks chasing every goddamn pilot across the gut off the bloody planet, finally get them all transferred over here and loaded up with pilots, all for 1 month training. Wow. Just wow. We have another pilot down in Auckland, another group. Where was it? Auckland, right. Attachment number 5. Oh, we have to take care of Seattle as well. All right, detachment number 5. We have no pilots. Okay. Can we request a veteran? This is recon. This was kind of weak. The guy on the bottom is weak. But the other guys are pretty decent. So we'll grab him and however many replacement pilots we can get. We have a total of 3. Well, let's try that, eh? Training. These are naval attack pilots. Float patrol. Where's the rest of this guy? Suva. Should we just transfer maybe to Suva and let them deal with it out there? We can't, because we can't reach Suva. All right. Patrol 19. Okay, Suva is here. What is 19 away? 28. Can we get to Noumea? Nope. So we're stuck with what we got. We're stuck with what we're stuck with. Okay. So are we attack pilots or are we search pilots? I'm hoping we're search pilots. Do not turn reinforcements on. Okay. One more. Seattle. Air Cobras that are going to leave in December. Okay, type of pilots we've got. Oh, he's got, there's some, yeah, we can graduate these guys already. Okay, graduate, goodbye. I would accept the last one, as usual, screwing around with us. Fighter, 800 some odd. Oh, yeah, oh boy, look at, but they're all, see all these? Even though they're low experience, they're not bad. They aren't bad in the air experience, in the air skill. So I would be just using replacement pilots, and we'll try to get rid of Mr. Finley, our right, he's good enough. Okay, so we'll grab another one. Train low. December 42. Where's the fighter squadron? Lancers right here. Well, we might as well just leave them right here then, right? Do we have any aircraft with which we want to get rid of? The Warhawk Bravo, 20 Bravos we can get rid of. But they're just as bad as these guys, so there's no real preference over them. We'll leave it as is. Leave it as is. No replacements, no upgrades, no nothing. Aircraft check. Nope, nothing used up here. Did we check or take a look at Hawaii already? Hawaii. Nothing happening. Yep, we did this already. We separated those. And which one's coming in? These guys are Hawaii, all right? Oh, forgot. Ocean Island managed to... was released. Captured. What's the term? Liberated. One squad has been disabled, but we still have 10 assault. So what we're going to do... Oh, sorry. What happened here? No supplies there. That's fine. Oh, let's just load them again. Load troops. Load only. Right. Well, we got them on there. You need 10 more. We just unloaded it, and you're telling us we need 10 more. You jackass! Where shall we go? We have one setting for this. Oh, Majuro. Is there anything here, I wonder? Majuro, Mili, Macon. Which of these would they even have one? Okay, let's try it at... No, this is... If they put air capacity 1 here, there's going to be something here. I just wonder if they had anything at Majuro. Let's go to Majuro. Let's take it and put it over here. we'll set the home base for, we'll come back here if anything bad happens. This one's going to head for, this one's heading for Kusei. Okay, so we, I'm pretty sure Malo Lap Lap, well, if it's a big base, of the, there's, they'd have to have. It's just whether Majoro and Mili bothered to, they bothered put a garrison on there. These ones, they would, Ailing Lap Lap, they're actually building it, so I know they've got something there. Ponape, there's a fortress gun kind of CD fort, coastal defense fortress on here, so we know that they've got something on Ponape. Ponapi, Ponape. Yeah, Ulithian, yeah, I think they have bases on there too. Triton intercepts a convoy near Nago, but decides not to attack. Halibut fires two torpedoes at a freighter, duds. Catchalot fires two torpedoes at a freighter, duds. Pompano fires two torpedoes at a freighter, duds. Shark fires and gets finally a hit on a freighter in the gauntlet. Trout fires a full spread at a tanker, duds. Demulo bombed. Akyab bombed. Pompano is hit with shells as it tries to attack on the surface. Three for three. Three hits for in return for three hits by the enemy. That's not a good exchange. O-20 launches two torpedoes and they both strike a transport just outside on the way up to Rangoon. O-16 fires a spread and hits a tanker. Finally, finally, burning brightly. Air attack on my retreating headquarters unit. Oh, no, sorry, base force unit. Air attack on the headquarters unit. Demulo bombed. Another attack on the headquarters unit, or the, sorry, the base force, trying to get into the woods. The headquarters unit near Kukong is bombed. The survivors at Benkulen are bombed. Daungu, we have our Burmese rifle battalion there without any assault value, so we can't do much. Yokohama, there's an attack. Sturgeon fires torpedoes and hits a transport. Bombardment at Kukang. Light casualties both sides. Bombardment Anyang. Bombardment Kwe Sui and Cebu.